Hi guys, after last week's haunted house, I thought I'd share another Halloween idea, this time of two little ghosts. To get started, I'm doing a very simple black and white swipe. The exact paint colors, ratios, and supplies will all be listed in the description box, so you can find all those details there. After letting the canvas dry for a week, I wiped it down gently with some warm soapy water to clean off the silicone. If you want to see how I do that, you can watch my video number 82 where I've included the portion where I clean the canvas. I've drawn two little ghosts on the canvas that I am just outlining in black, and then I'm going to go ahead and paint the whole background black. I am going to add a second coat of black paint. I'm just going to do that off camera and then I'll be back to show you the finished product. Thank you so much for joining me, and I look forward to seeing you again next time.